no surprise to see McCall Zerboni in the middle of that huddle for the North Carolina Courage. She might be singing a song. I'm not really sure, but we'll find out because right now McCall is with Dallin.
Thanks, Jen. Yes, we will find out. McCall, what was going on in the middle of the huddle there? You seemed to be in the center part. What was going on in that huddle?
We're just happy to have another week together. We just love each other so much, and we've worked so hard this year, and to see it pay off and just to extend it so we can have another week together and go chase our dreams together is just amazing.
How was this year different than last year in terms of you guys came in as the top seed, you're on top every week during the season except one. How was this year different than last year's season?
I think last year we were the unexpected and the underdogs. This year we had a target on our back and everyone was gunning for us. So it was a completely different experience being chased rather than chasing. And to hold that strength and then to stay our course and just stay to what we're true at and to hold that number one spot all season long, I'm just so proud of this group. It's amazing.
Paul keeps telling me you guys are underdogs, though. Do you guys buy into that at all?
We are because that's our mentality. Our mentality is, you know, we're just out here working hard, blue-collar folks, and we're never going to change. But the team first, we stay humble, and we just keep working hard, and that's the strength of our group.
How hard was it in this game? You have a great attacking talent Chicago has, but it seemed like every time they got on a ball, Allie was saying it during the broadcast, you or Sam were there to kind of stamp it out. How hard is it to be that consistent for 90 minutes?
Yeah, I mean, I think a big part of it is for Sam and I to break up plays, right? We didn't want them to get any rhythm or build anything and, you know, get anything dangerous against us because we're the dangerous team. We're the ones that have all the dynamics and the dangerous going forward. So if they were to start to build, then we would be on our back foot. We want to stay on our front foot. So it was important for us to break up plays and just kind of disrupt their rhythm.
You know you'll see Portland next week in Orlando. Your thoughts on Portland squad?
Yeah, I mean, they're a great squad. I mean, honestly, they're so good. Tons of class, tons of talent. And, you know, every time we play each other, it's always a good game. So I'm looking forward to seeing what happens and, you know, how the show goes down.
We all are. Congratulations, McCall. Appreciate
it. Thank you very much.
Jen, back up to you.